I heard Run DMC on the radio. Tape deck and record, suit and velour, popping and locking on the cardboard. Fell in love with hip hop, no question. DJ cut the record, I get aggressive. Furious vibe, you get the message. Shut it down like I ain't need no electric. I'm like BB up in the party, I wanna jump up and be somebody. Charlie Holmes, I got tabs on mommy. She gon' keep on. My colleagues, wasabi hot, look at them. I'm full of fire like the McCracken. Stay on tour, you're on racket. Be in the hood, we a navvy ain't mapping. Twerk that girl, that's the one like the I'm gonna give you. Mandy B-Boy, keep the elements hot. Make them backspin the windmill. G-O-H, haters, a D-O-A. A young boy, what I used to be. Now I'm all grown up, I'm a boss. Waving like that, come with me because
that hot tracks and MTV. Now I synchronize the MPC. So this draft genuine like OMG, yo G, yum. Y'all in the booth like DB. LOL, old school, I'm so PC. See the mic, I gotta grab it, OCD. You're playing the odds when you face the mob. See the guard raising the ball, half the yards, don't get it. I'm hard in the paint when involved. And again, I might hold up in the tank, dog. Ain't no limit. G-O-H, haters get DDT. Is that same what they used to be? It's funk jock in the guard on court like a CP3. It's about time y'all get used to me because
I know I can't afford.
Welcome to Connected Franchise. I'm select the team you want to join. Don't worry, you'll be able to choose the role you plan in just a second. Start your season with recommended settings. If you wish to change roles or adjust options, use the tiles on the right.
make the place go dumb.
As you load into your first game, notice the goals. Progress towards these goals will show up on the bottom ticker and near your player post-play. Additionally, drive goals offered at the beginning of drives offer bonus experience opportunities. Your season's kick your season off by starting your first game.
But I ain't too cool to dance. We can move walk right out of here.
It ain't too cool to dance.
Before I say goodbye, I'd like to say good day. And I hope you say goodbye when they ask, was it worth for you to pay? For my music, for press and play, for all the stress that went into my songs, my love and hate. The most honest I could be with you to date is to say thank you, Shady, for letting me be me with no holes barred. Thinking with a chance to enhance this old car. This old drop, and there's but two fine lines on a blank sheet, but so far, these two lines point directly to my home on the mothership sonar. Valet UFOs, I go par. The dirty south needs a soap bar in the mouth of these MCs, but who am I to judge on what they love? I guess they enjoy being broken co-stars. And I'm soaking so hard from the sweat that I could take my clothes off. And the whole yard should sit back and shake the dough off. But I'm already gone. I got a vision like telephones in an envelope like letters, lettuce, green, money, loan. Wolf packs in the cow's home. I keep making these sound bones. Yeah, you might have heard a dial tone, but I was on the other line when I hung up the phone. I send a postcard when I leave. I think about you when I dream. And when I'm up under the high beams, I reflect that shining. So you can feel the heat of light and life provide a son of Diane. Yeah, I've come a long way from Dixieland. Take my hand.
I'm talking low ride. 77 reviews.
Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. It's a fresh start throughout the league here in week one, as these two teams have high hopes for the season ahead. It's the Jets going up against the Browns. Now let's get you out to MetLife Stadium for this matchup.
Anticipation is in the air as we join you for the start of another year of the NFL on EA Sports.
Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Phil Sims. And Phil, it's the start of a whole new season. There's a sense of renewal in the air and all kinds of hope. And how do you feel about getting this season underway?
Well, there's all kinds of a lot of things. We got a lot of new players on each roster. You practice during the offseason. Very little during preseason games. Why? Because you're worried about injury. Can all these components fit together and give yourselves or give your team a chance to win? We'll find out some of those answers here today.
The Jets are back deep, waiting for the kick. Lee's got it teed up, and he's ready to go. Set to punt here. He'll have a chance for a return. That return's good for about 16. Davis heading out now. Now an experienced quarterback with 4 years under his belt. The Browns lined up. Everybody split out wide. Takes it from the gun. Should have had it, but the hit knocked it out. A player on the outside with speed. Davis is going to be in the pistol here. The Browns take it from the 43. Secures it with two hands. He always makes his presence known on that defensive front. Muhammad Wilkerson.
Big Mo can get it done anywhere he lines up for the defense, that's for sure. Outside, inside, and it's a shame he wasn't an all-pro last year because, trust me, that was a travesty.
The Jets go with the dime formation here on defense. Davis going to take it from the gun. The catch is made by Gordon.
That's a good job by the receiver running the drag route across the field. These are not easy throws for the quarterback, but he sticks it right on him for the completion.
The Browns line up. First down marker right at the 47-yard line. Launching it deep. Pass is intercepted. He's brought to a halt. Fitzpatrick's the man in charge of the offense here today as he continues to be the starting quarterback now in his 11th season.
You know, Jim, when you talk about Ryan Fitzpatrick, I'll see.
Quigley will be called on now to punt the football. Let's see what he can do here. Able to take the football out to the 28-yard line. That return's good for about 21.
The Browns love this type of play. Of course, everybody would.
The Jets deep. Second down and 10. Gary Barnage hauls it in. And he's tackled at the 30-yard line. That's another reception. The Jets defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel.
Look out, they're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
And that pass is going out of bounds, incomplete.
Well, the most common thing that most offensive coordinators do in the NFL on third long situations, they're going to call a play where they probably don't think they're going to pick up the first down, but they're looking for field position. Wants to go deep.
And it's incomplete.
The Browns really don't have much of a chance of picking up this first down. It's third long. Of course, the defense is looking for passes down the field. They're all over everything, and the pass goes incomplete.
It and it's going to sail out of bounds trying to play kick. Quigley will be called on now to punt the football. And this punt will be covered up as their defense heads onto the field. The Browns didn't get much out of that last drive, so now here they come again on offense. I'm sure they're going to be a little bit more of an urgency to the offense this time.
Well, I'll just say this to you, Jim Nance. I sure hope so. After that last drive, that was just too generic, wasn't very well thought out, and they've got to change what they're doing on the offense. Well,
the Browns with a little uncertainty, so they take a timeout here before third down. The Browns will line up. The first down markers right at the 23-yard line. Makes the catch in the open field. Third catch today so far. Davis going to take the snap from the shotgun. And it's batted down.
There are a lot of ways to attack cover two. You could go deep down the middle where neither the safeties are, or if the linebacker covers somebody deep down the middle, then throw it short underneath the defense.
Davis has got it in the gun. It's out of bounds, incomplete. And so now the call on Lee to punt the football. The Browns had a fourth down. The Browns are back deep, ready to return.
He's got a chance to return this one.
And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line.
The Browns bringing their offense onto the field. It wasn't a very productive possession for them last time out, partner. They ended up punting.
Well, you know what it was? It was a good feeling out process. So they got some knowledge by watching the defense and what defenses they tied on them. So you've got to take advantage of that knowledge and come out here and make some plays.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Out of the shotgun formation. Thrown incomplete.
Man, the quarterback, the coaches, his teammates, everybody loves to see a player give that type of effort. How about the receiver just going all out to make the catch? Doesn't quite get there, but the effort is outstanding.
And it's swatted away.
Well, this is an easy call right now for the offensive coordinator. He knows the situation of the football game, so you give the quarterback a nice, safe play to run right here.
Third down and 10. Looking long. Intercepted. Tackle's made. And that pick. The Jets are going to call on the punting team. This punt will not be returned. It will never see the field of play as it sails out of bounds. The Jets have controlled this game with their defense. It has been a shutdown performance. All you have to do is look at the scoreboard to see that.
Oh, they got to be proud of what they've done so far here out there on the defensive side. The execution has been tremendous. The players are in the right position. They're doing the right techniques. That's why they're winning a close game here so far.
Davis standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands. That's another reception, giving him two.
Wide receivers in the NFL, hey, they can catch it, but also they can break tackles. What a job that time by the wide receiver.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. To Mario Davis makes the play on the quarterback. The Browns will take the snap from the 35. And incomplete. What a hit that time.
Well, the guys know if they make a big.
This will most likely be the final play before the half ends. Going for the deep ball. The Jets ready to boot the football down the field.
With this kick, the second half is underway. They'll take it at the 20.
The Jets have to be. 10. The pass is off the mark, and that's a three and out.
And that's a defense that doesn't yield a whole lot. They didn't in the first half. And now, same story here in the third quarter, Phil, especially on third down.
Yeah, been a good job. They've done a good job all day long on third down, Jim. But the defensive coordinator, let's give him some credit. It takes talent and good coaching to make it work on the field. And right now, they're getting some good coaching.
Toss to the outside. And Davis is there to take him down.
Browns just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
First down and 10. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Johnson's really hit hard that time. And I know the football hit his hands, but when a defender times it perfectly like that, with that much power and speed going into that receiver, you are going to let that football go. That's human nature. Really good job by the defensive player.
Barnage with the reception. Big and open. That's what this tight end's been today, Phil.
Yeah, we see it more and more. Tight ends getting the football from their quarterbacks. Why? Because they're going against linebackers. They're faster and usually bigger than the linebackers. That's matchups you love on the field.
Third and 6. Intercepted. A foot race to the end zone. Gonna take it home for the touchdown. The Browns are back deep, ready to return. And a touchback.
The Browns on offense after throwing the football to the other team the last time they had the ball.
Yeah, they got to be careful. They got to know who they're going up against. This is a defense that's good and smart. And you put those
intercepted.
This deep.
He's put the ball on the tee and he's about to kick off. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line.
The Jets defense has been just remarkable. It reminds me of the
second and 10. Throws the pass. The ball is fumbled. Oh, they cough up the football and the defense takes possession. The Jets setting up here for the kickoff. And now Benjamin. Runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. It seems like tight ends are responsible for more and more big plays. And here's a guy who didn't have an impact early in this game, but he certainly has toward the end.
Yeah, Jim, we know watching the NFL, tight ends now are receivers first, blockers second. That's why we see more and more big plays from the tight end position.
Can you believe how vertical he got there?
I can believe it. Jim Nance. I can because we see it so often. The receivers in the NFL are just unbelievable. We take these catches for granted, but that was a tremendous play.
The Browns snap it at the 36. Two hands on the football and has the catch.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, the quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
First down at the 49. Makes the catch inbounds.
Jim, here in the fourth quarter, when you're down, what you want to do is just keep that football moving. That time it's a short throw. He gets a completion. Good job.
Davis now completed four in a row. And this goes incomplete as he was looking over the middle.
Well, your teammates are really going to respect you after something like this. Anytime you're on that field as an athlete, and when you give all your effort to every single play like that time, how about that? Just giving every bit of effort he can to make the catch. Not able to get it, but what a job and effort. You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
The Browns will take the snap from the 40. Has Gordon. That's a gain of 7.
The Browns did a good job there on first down. That pass picks up some good solid yards. Now second and short. Much easier to call those kind of plays.
Davis completion percentage, 50% on the day. Johnson's going to take the handoff now.
Hard to get these plays nowadays in the NFL. Second and short, the defense sails out because they are expecting run. Well, it's a run that time by the offense and nowhere to go.
It's third down coming up. Davis is back in shotgun formation. They're going to get him here for a sack.
When you put on third down, you hope to get to the quarterback. Here's why. Because there are less defensive backs back there. The chances of giving up a big play are pretty high. But the rush, they're quick enough. They get there. They sack the QB.
And that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete. The Jets setting up for the kickoff. Catches it at the 9 and starts his return. The Browns take the field on offense. They have been manhandled here throughout today, Phil. And what can they take out of these last few minutes that could be positive for them?
Well, you know, Jim, in a situation like this, it's really he will